Yesterday evening, this local electronics store was held up by two masked men.
You're a real prick sometimes, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Chris has never killed anyone before.
Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if he had. Look at him.
Tonight, try to get some supplies.
Yep. I mean, you never know. We might have to go hunting out in this wilderness.